As you can see, the trucks have just arrived. They made their way across the weighbridge, and now we are preparing them for the cross-loading. The daily capacity of the hub is 40 trucks per day. Today we have 38 trucks, and we are facilitating the transshipment on behalf of WFP, IEM, and WHO.